too long. I should have got that one. Where's your car at?
I didn't bring it. It's too far.
I know. I drove all the way over here.
The thing is that if you came in the morning with the car,
uh-huh. I stayed. Oh.
So I came on my own and I got here at 2.
Oh, really?
So I didn't want to forget. It was going to be an hour and 45 minutes.
Oh. I'm good, brother. I'm good. I'm good. Hopefully they get them. Hmm? I know, but... these two.
LTJ Al, old school prep rock mix. 803-316-4681.
I already know this one, that's why I'm not gonna do it like that. Go get the other one, brother. How's it going, brother? I'm good, I'm good. Sorry, I let the clutch out over here, brother. Stay right here, I'm gonna go do those two real quick. How's it going? I haven't seen you in a while. You've been out, you've been keeping it out further out, huh?
No, we've been actually parked at home.
Oh, really? Oh, okay. That's what I said. I don't see your husband here.
Oh, he's parked
out. Oh, okay. Yeah, I know. I came way over here.
Where are you out of? Oh, okay. I said it, like. I said, yeah, that's Doobie. Yeah, that one. See these cars. All right, let me get this side because they're doing work on that side. Just this one side, huh? It's not locking completely. Waiting for him to come back, but I didn't see him come back, but he couldn't scrape because there's too many cars. me get this truck. Let's go back this way. Ooh, look at the restaurant right here. Yeah. Stay right there though. I'm gonna get the front. This one. There it is, there's your clean lane. This is a liquor store, no? straight red. There it is. Heading somewhere else too. I know, I'm waiting for this guy. Hey!